love. There's a lot of things you can love. We can love your family, your friends, but there's someone that loves us more than we love those things. God's love for us is so strong that he sent his son to die for us. He tells us to love each other in good times and bad times. As we end this week, cherish this love. And just in case you didn't know, camp loves you too.
Feel my will on my way to my dreams come true. Getting to do with you.